forearm of her own. And look at Killer Kelly go. Oh, and a big boot. Is that enough to put her away?
And that's what you're going to. Oh,
that smile on the face.
By Killer Kelly.
Dumped into the top turnbuckle. Oh, and a pump kick there by Kelly.
Drag with blocked.
Goes around the corner.
Oh, there's
the
wow.
Pump kick.
Hunter's went for that kick again. This time finds the mark.
Still one count. Oh!
She's the one you call in a fight. She don't win nine. She's a silverback
girl. Yuka had the hammer locked in, but Penelope responds with a pump kick. A second one. Oh!
I called it. I mean, that's what I'm saying.
But it's another to stick with it.
Oh!
Oh, Gigi back into the ring, swinging and missing. Oh, a pump kick. LeRae gets knocked to the floor. The time is now. Dolan charges in another pump kick. Into the cover.
Hero.
Hero, hero.
B-Fab, who we've seen backstage.
Cortez, certainly our Chilean luchador with a risk-taking spirit. She's about to demonstrate.
Oh, she might get put to sleep after that kick.
Really nice.
Yes.
And now B-Fab!
What's up?
Pick up her first victory here in WWE. Bicycle kick hits the mark. Bravo kick. Put
right.
And Deonna connects the pump kick.
Count. Good counter. Oh. But beautiful shot from Perrazzo.
Pump kick right to the face.
Penelope countered it and eats the pump kick to the jaw.
Right now.
That ain't gonna help.
And the pump kick.
And as we've seen, has really grown before our eyes as a professional wrestler.
As well, the newly minted NXT Women's Champion, but right now, Kyan Guns.
Brave of Kenny.
Oh,
come out here.
Wow.
The number one contender.
Oh.